Hi, I'm Evanne from RVCookingShow.com with this GoCampingAmerica.com Creative Camp Cuisine episode. If you've heard it once, you've heard it a million times. Eat more fish. Here's a simple, easy, and elegant way to make that happen. Foil packets on the grill. Foil packets are wonderful for any kind of fish, but they're also a great cooking method for chicken and even veggies. Here I've got a beautiful, fresh, wild salmon fillet. I've put it on a large piece of aluminum foil. I've coated it with a little bit of extra virgin olive oil, and you're going to love this. It is so easy. I've got some dill. I'm going to sprinkle some dill. By the way, this salmon fillet does have skin. Skin down. A little salt. Little pepper. I've got some beautiful fresh lemon. I've sliced it thin. I haven't removed the seeds. There's no need to do that. And lastly, I've got some green onions or some scallions, and I've used both the green and the white parts. Just going to take a nice scoop handful here right on top of the fish like that. Next, we're going to wrap our fish up with the foil. We want to leave a little bit of extra space around the fish just to let it steam. It's really easy. I'm going to put my foil packets right on the grill, and I'm going to leave a little bit of extra room here on the side because in a few minutes, I'm going to grill up some bell peppers. How easy was that? A meal like this gives eating out a whole new meaning. We've got our beautiful grilled salmon. We've got some char-grilled bell peppers and a cold cucumber salad with some rice vinaigrette. It looks good enough to eat, and I think I will. Go Camping America. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.